Hi guys, my name is David from payetforward.com, and in this video, I'll show you how to add and remove widgets on your iPhone. Widgets are essentially little mini apps that'll give you a little snippet of information about what's going on inside of an app, and you can set these up directly on your iPhone's home screen. So swipe left to right until you reach this little menu on your iPhone and tap that little circular edit button. Now you'll see here, add widgets. To add a widget, underneath more widgets, you'll see a list of all the widgets you can add. Tap that little green plus button to add the widget to your iPhone. I'll tap the ESPN widget. And once you're done and you're all set, tap done. And now as you can see, I've got my battery stuff, my iPhone, my Apple Watch, and I've also got a little snippet of ESPN, Yankees versus Boston, tonight at 7 p.m. on ESPN. Don't miss that one. If you want to remove a widget, simply just tap the edit button again and tap that red minus button at the top of the add widgets menu. Tap remove. And then tap done, and now it's gone. Pretty simple. That is how you add and remove widgets on your iPhone. Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you subscribe to this channel, and don't forget to click the notification bell to get an immediate update whenever we upload a new video.